Here are the top 11 best practices for mobile device security and encryption. In today's digital age, our lives are intertwined with mobile devices. Device security is paramount. Zero trust policies require users to set unique strong passwords, discourage password sharing, and advocate for multi-factor authentication or biometric methods. Avoid clicking on links or downloading software from unfamiliar sources, and refrain from sharing personal information with unverified websites or individuals. Encrypt data stored on mobile devices to protect against unauthorized access in case of loss or theft. Use symmetric or asymmetric encryption methods for enhanced security. Regularly update software and applications to patch vulnerabilities and prevent cyber attacks. Schedule routine audits to ensure all devices are consistently updated. Implement policies to enforce security settings, such as password protection and encryption. Ensure that all leaders adhere to these policies. Mandate VPN usage when accessing sensitive information or connecting to public Wi-Fi networks. Minimize the use of public Wi-Fi for remote work to avoid security risks. Wipe and lock features on company-owned devices to prevent unauthorized access in case of theft or loss. Enable IT teams to remotely erase data and lock devices. Regularly monitor and audit device activity to detect suspicious behavior or unauthorized access. Address vulnerabilities through proactive measures, such as vulnerability assessments and penetration testing. Control application installation and usage using mobile device management software for effective application control. Encourage regular data backups to prevent loss in case of device damage or failure. Automate backups using cloud platforms for seamless data protection. Employ mobile device management or enterprise mobility management software to manage and secure devices remotely. Gain insights into business operations and enforce policies on all devices. Provide ongoing training on mobile device security best practices and the importance of data protection. Offer background context on new policies and illustrate with real-life examples of cybercrime. Encourage employee participation and behavior change through effective leadership and training initiatives. By implementing these best practices, you can ensure your mobile devices remain protected in an ever-evolving digital landscape. Want to learn more? Continue watching. We'll be right back.